gonna do it. Let's do it.
We may have stemmed the tide, but I've got a feeling the worst is yet to come. We need to take this opportunity to press our advantage. I need you to get to the police station and secure the armory. We need those weapons. You saw firsthand.
You need to find Bob Dureski. The armory has a biometric lock coded to his handprint. Comms have been dark since the attack, and we all know what that means. Good luck out there. Coach out.
Oh, yeah!
Still no contact with Bob or any of the others at the station. Expect the worst.
Where'd this shit come from? It's everywhere.
Did I sleep through an earthquake? Oh, damn, what is that smell?
Not good. There's nothing left.
This is Hope One. What is your sit rep? Over.
Oh, man. It's all trashed.
God damn it. We needed those weapons. Continue to clean up the area while I come up with the filter. We can't afford to let them get a foothold like that within our perimeter again. Hope One out.
Lex, don't fail me now!
Awesome. As if living in the zombie fucking apocalypse wasn't fun enough. Now I have to go crawling through the sewage. My life just keeps getting better and better.
What is this stuff? Damn, that was fun! But, oh man, do I stink!
We can't allow them to get a foothold here in Finleyville. Cleaners, it's time to live up to your name.
Woo! Can we go again? Can we? Can we, please?
Whoa! Yeah!
Give me a hand here!
I'm not left for this life! I mean, I live for life, don't get me wrong!
Help me! Closer!
I'm ready.
From that crashed military plane, wouldn't that have the weapons we need for home?
That may be the pot of gold. Unfortunately, it's no rainbow to get out there.
Damn, it's just been sitting there for a year? I can't believe no one's taken it.
Best not dwell on that.
Hey, Hope One. Rover 2 here. Do you hear me?
This is Hope One. Over.
I know it's not your birthday, but getting presents anyway. From that supply we needed with love. We just need a easy favor. Can we borrow the helicopter? Pretty please?
You get there, you've got it. Just try not to die in the process. We're short on personnel as it is. Hope One out.
Ready! Hope One, we're at the clog. Need to get the helicopter to get this stuff. Over.
Hard copy. Good luck. Hope One out.
Oh, man, this is exciting! I've never been in a helicopter before. I'm thinking, do they like water, or do we like water?
What's the point? Reloading!
Is this the settlement ship? I've heard Jenna talking about this place. As soon as I finish,
like an egg.
Rover 2, this is Screaming Eagle. We're inbound on your position. Find the intact cargo, hook it up, and we'll do the rest. I don't need to warn you, it's going to get hot down there. Phillips out.
Here's one.
Find him here.
Ammo here.
Yeah, and don't come back, you hear?
Lights on.
Over there.
Assault rifle here.
Secure the next crate. Hey! Help here!
Incoming!
This is the last of them. Hook it up and get on, then we'll get the hell out of here.
I'm out.
That was good work you did back there. You've earned my confidence.
Do I need an adult?
6 months ago, while on patrol, Wren discovered a survivor in the wilds. Brought him in. A scientist. He'd continued working after the collapse. No longer was he human.
Didn't think we might want to know.
He's up at the old Findlay estate. Sorry. This is Hope One. Dr. Rogers is our best hope for finally defeating the Ridden. Meet up with Smithy at the church. He will direct you to Rogers. Hope One out.
down to do it. Let's do it.
Through here!
We need to clear the area before we can let you in. Sorry, them's the brakes.
Appreciate the assist there.